hold your head so high, 'cause someday, baby, know you're gonna die.
Matteson, and this is Crow Jane Blues. I've done a painting of Crow Jane, and you can look at the painting. I'll talk a little bit about the history of the song. Crow Jane is originated in two different places in the United States in the early 1900s. Big Joe Williams played it out of Mississippi, and also was played out of South Carolina by some of the Piedmont bluesmen. One of them was Reverend Gary Davis, another was Julius Daniels. And they all played the song, and then Sonny Terry and Brownie McGee played it, Skip James later played it, and it's been picked up by other people more recently. This is a fingerstyle blues tune, and what we're going to do is I'll go over the tune briefly, show you the easy little solo as an intro, and then I'll play the song and give you the chords. So it starts off with the E chord, goes to a B, A, E, B, that's basically the whole thing, and then you can just do the straight chords and sing it. That's one of the cello things. The other thing sometimes I'll do is I'll play.
Someday, baby, know you're gonna die.